three gods, A, B, and C, are called in no particular order: true, false, and random. True always speaks truly, false always speaks falsely, but whether random speaks truly or falsely is a complete random matter. Your task is to determine the identities of A, B, and C by asking three yes-no questions. Each question must be put to exactly one god. The gods understand English but will answer all the questions in their own language, in which the words for yes and no are ka and kha in some order. You do not know which word means which. You are watching Brain Exploders, the world where brain starts working. This puzzle was created and popularized by logician Raymond Smullyan and George Boolos respectively. It is considered as the hardest logic puzzle ever. So here is the solution. There are six possibilities. Maybe the first one is true, second one is false, and third one is random. Maybe first one is true, second one is random, and third one is false, and similarly, four more patterns are possible. We can have two possible answers of each question. So we have eight outputs which are sufficient to determine the identities of God. But if we could not conclude anything from first question, as we do not know whether he is saying yes or no, then it will become impossible because after that only four outputs are left. Therefore, anyhow, we have to conclude something from our first question also. Our first question is to A. If I ask you, is B random, will you answer ka? Now we have to check five different cases. A is true and ka means yes. A is true and ka means no. A is false and ka means yes. A is false and ka means no. A is random and doesn't matter what ka means. Again, there are two possibilities, that B is random or not. Accordingly, a table of replies is given on the screen which you can check yourself. For example, if B is random, and in the first case if we ask is B random, then he would say yes, and overall we are asking a true thing, that would he say ka, so he will reply truly and say ka. This table gives us two conclusions, that if A replies ka, then C is not random, and if A replies kha, then B is not random. Now we will ask to that non-random god. Does kha means yes? Then if he replies kha, he is true, and if he replies kha, he is false. Finally, we know the identity of any one of them. For example, B, whether he is true or false. Now we will repeat our first question, but this time we know his exact identity, and he is not random also. This last reply will reveal the identities of all gods. Let's move to our another question. If sum of three numbers is 180, then what is the probability that any one of them is greater than 90? Write this question and comment us the solution, and if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Exploders. Thanks for watching.